Funhouse for their first time ever. A fun Carny Funhouse.
The angel, the snake girl, with the head of a lovely woman and the body of an ugly, scaly, 200-pound snake.
Connor and Emmy, you're inside.
This is not a photograph. This is not a movie, but a living, breathing girl alive on the inside. Stop. Wait. How could this ever come to be? The strangest illusion of all time. The head of a lovely girl and the body of an ugly snake.
That sounds so
corny. She is positively alive and has the most awesome story to tell of how her body transformed into an ugly snake. She has no arms, no legs,
what is it?
No bones in her body.
I don't know.
She will talk
like
to
an old
and
talk to Emmy about it.
She
like
has traveled
snake
around
body
the world
around her head.
Telling her story.
This is what Simon is doing. He's watching this in the movie right now on his headset here.
Well, he just did the hamster and the bubble over there on the water. Love that.